Basically, I have access to my dad's email and for just found out he's been message other women when he's been married to my mom for 20 plus years. I don't know if I should confront him or try and find out more. He says he goes to visit clients for work, but I'm not sure if that's what he does all the time anymore, but I don't want to ruin my parents' relationships, but I don't want him cheating either, so what should I do?